solution to example problem. Draw the plan, a hexagon with two sides perpendicular to XY line. Project the corresponding front view. Tilt the front view such that base edge RS lies on XY and the axis inclined at 30 degrees to XY line. Project the final top view by drawing projectors from step 1 top view and step 2 front view. In the top view, the nearest base is fully visible and the other base is partly visible. Also, show the hidden longer edges by dotted lines. Darken the final projections to complete the problem.